So over here, I just went to video mode and I drew a box around my dog and I tried to track him as best I could. And as you can see right here, it worked for a bit. And when he made fast sighted movements, it kind of went away. So it was kind of tricky, but this is what you got to do, I'm assuming, if you want to film a pet or an animal moving really quickly. And for the dolly zoom, it worked pretty well since it was just standing there, or sitting there, and not moving at all.